Let's try to print a spring-loaded box. First, I use 0.2 millimeters default slicer settings, but it does not really work out. As a second attempt, I went down to 0.15 millimeters, but that bridge quality still looks really bad. To make the bridge perfect, use a higher perimeter overlap and 4 perimeters, but only on this one critical layer. A big thumbs up for this supportless design. Is this third attempt going to be finally a success?